you newborn hardcore fans, this is what you missed so far. From then until now, and even blasting into the future, the Angel of Thunder. It'll demolish your nerves and boil your blood. Only the strong ones will survive. So all you softies, get out of the way! This Mega Mix monster is gonna burst your eardrums and change your life. The Angel of Thunder is gonna take you back to the primeval birth of hardcore. Back to the days when the newborn hardcore creature oozed out of the slime to terrify your world. It's too late. It's Mayday. Mayday.
You're listening to the Hardcore Will Never Die podcast with DJ EVC. Oh my god, EVC is here. Bite me.
Welcome back once again, dudes. Hardcore Will Never Die, episode 220. And I'm so looking forward to this episode. I went through some tracks for this week's episode last night with a couple of gentlemen jacks. And I sat back and looked at the track listing last night. And I was like, oh man, I cannot wait to get in the studio and mix this episode down. A couple of tracks on here which I've been trying to ID for years. Finally got good copies of them, and there's an amazing tune of the week, something that's been promised and forthcoming for about a year now. Finally got a copy of that, so hold tight for that. This is definitely an episode I'll be listening back to myself several times, so if you're in the gym, if you're on the tube or you're cruising in your car, turn this one up to 11. Tweet at DJ EZC, facebook.com/DJ EZC. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
The Red Hot DJ EVC.
Hardcore Will Never Die then, episode 220. We kicked off with Insane Man, track entitled Drum Breaks. That was out on History of Hardcore right at the end of 2017. Then Gareth Monks, The Rebel. Experience, track entitled Reload. Then DJ Pursuits, YOY. That was out on his new rave, Guys. Then we did the Insane and Mind remix of Brisk's Make It Rough. That was their entry to that Night Force competition they did last year. I think it's out now. They sent me a promo of it anyway. Couple of classics. DJ Demo from 1995 on Nightbreed. Inner Axis. Rebel Alliance in the background. Track and title Sometime. That was also from 1995 on Stormtrooper.
Beware of easy C, my dear, when the moon is fat. We'll be right back. This is the world's number one happy hardcore podcast. I just stopped by because I heard Easy C is there. Is that true?
Past 30 minutes then, we did a brand new one by Al Storm on Hardcore Underground for 2018. Always be there. Then we stepped back 20 years to 1998. Sounds of Breeze, Jump a Little Higher. Then Brisk and Ham, Can't Stop Myself. That was a Brisk remix. And then in the background, Brisk and Trixie, Eye Opener. Also the Brisk 99 remix, this one. No sell Brisk, are you? Right, coming up next then is this week's record of the week. And this record has got the longest title. It wins the award for the longest title ever of a track on the podcast. So years and years ago, Force Mass Motion made a track called Panic. And then Druid and Hixie got hold of it and made a really good remix. I think that remix was only out on like acetate, so it was only a couple of people who got to play it. I may be wrong, but I think it featured on a Bonkers. So it was always one of the holy grails of happy hardcore was the Druid and Hicks remix of Force Mash Motion Panic. But the past year, a guy called Tom Hurst has been painstakingly putting that track together to recreate it. And I've been kindly sent a copy. So this record of the week is Force Mass Motion and Panic, the Druid and Hixie remix, the Tom Hurst remake. So excited for this.
The Hardcore Essentials. Cheer the week. Panic. Record of the week. Team of the week. Record of the week. Record of the week.
Panic!
How amazing is that? First time I've heard it cranked up in the studio. I'm sure there'll be a lot of people wanting a copy of that. This week's record of the week, Force Mass Motion, Panic, the Druid and Hixie remix, recreated by Tom Heist.
Are you enjoying your stay in Hardcore City so far? Are you having a nice dream? Or has it suddenly turned into a living nightmare? Have we refreshed your memory enough? Here's some more terrifying deja vu for you. Let's continue to activate your memory.
Thank you. Hardcore Will Never Die podcast.
And DJ EZC, Easy C.
You're listening to the Red Hot DJ Easy C. You're listening to Red Hot DJ Easy C. Easy C, you're a bad boy. Beware of Easy C, my dear, when the moon is hot. I can't stop breathing.
sometimes I feel like I can't fly. You take my hand and I electrify. Your smile is driving me insane. You are my sun, my moon, my rainbow. Makes me feel like loving you. And I know it keeps on getting better. Now the skies have turned to blue. Yes, I know.
Turn the water into blue. When your sunbeam touches my skin, I feel confess. The morning dew is still upon my lips. A sudden breeze is blowing through my head. I'm longing for the moment, just to see you coming out of the game. I'll steady your body to feel your warmth. Admiring the horizon, where you turn the water into the room. When you suddenly touch my skin, I feel the love.
After the Angel of Thunder then, we did Adam Harris, track entitled Heavens Above. That was the Hixie remix. If you bought Bonkers 11, I think it was, around 2003, that was the first track on Hixie's mix. Everyone was trying to get a copy of that, and it won't release, but it's released now. Great intro on that. Then we did a White Label, Cat Stop Raving, from 2002. Then Anon, You'll Belong to Me, out on RFU Recordings. That was around 2006, I think that's. Darren Styles, Getting Better, the original. Then in the background, the unmistakable sounds, Dougal and Gamma. Track entitled Sunrise. I was after this for so long. I knew it was Dougal and Gamma, but I never got around to getting a copy. So I'm excited to rinse that.
You're listening to the sound of DJ C. Is that it?
Easy C.
Easy C.
DJ Easy C.
The sounds of DJ EDC.
Wherever you go, I will find you. 'Cause I'm strong. Wherever you go, I will find you. 'Cause I'm strong.
feeling like a body equipment test. Man is testing for the unknown. This is the test flight. The signal alert. Go.
Sleep well, if you can.